What's up, guys? My Tuesday tip is just to get creative and use whatever resources you have. So just try to find any nearby wall and get one and two touch passes and just work on your craft. So some one touch passes and just be checking your shoulders every time you touch the ball. Then get creative, just do some turns, checking your shoulder, dribbling away, try some moves, and then just keep doing it rep after rep and just nail that one move.